Beat him.
Hey?
Beat him.
No, he's not.
You have?
Thank you.
Steve just absolutely destroyed me. He might look my arm up.
You know, you've got a nice big sauna.
I haven't even been in a sauna. I'm thinking I better not go, but I need that after that problem.
Did you play well?
Well, he didn't make me run around.
He made me run around more than you.
I think I was trying a little bit harder. I thought I'd just try and get ABA in.
He hits the ball very well, doesn't he?
It's a ball really nice. I messed up a lot. I mean, I was running. He made me run a lot.
He gets the ball quite hot as well. I think get quite hot.
I quite like it. I mean, I quite like it.
I like playing.
When somebody hits a ball nice like that, doesn't it? Just played a little bit too much on me.
I think he's a really nice player. I think any real weakness is that he's not that quick.
Yeah.
And perhaps not. I found him when I played him in the third game, it was much easier than the first game. He didn't probably anything in the third game. Was that box game?
Yeah.
He
was doing very well. You want to get it?
Good luck, Greg. Thank you.
at all. I've tried doing it. I haven't practiced doing it, but I can't do it. I just get fed up. After about a minute, I get fed up picking a ball up. I can't do two. No wonder I keep losing.
I'll just say, it's quite a good test of how correct your technique is. Your technique's really good.
Thank you.
time.